Hi, my name is Alexia. I'm 19 years old.
Hey, my name is Martin Léger. I'm 18 years old.
Hello, my name is Sarah Bouillot. I'm 22 years old.
Hello, I'm Suzanne and I'm 18 years old.
Hello, my name is Ellie. I'm 18 years old.
Hello, my name is Max Labat. I'm 21 years old.
My name is Pauline. I am 22 years old.
Hello, my name is Chloe. I'm 21 years old.
Hi, my name is Claire. I'm 22.
I had to study science and technique of sanitary and social, and I received my diploma with honors.
I have just got a bachelor's degree in art in the Superior National School of Visual Arts of Flacamp in Brussels, Belgium.
I began my higher education studying commerce, but eventually found a much better fit in my current ambition to work as a counselor and service provider for young people.
This was my first experience, also I did some volunteering when I went to Australia 2 years ago to meet and integrate with their new people from their diverse and multicultural population.
I engaged myself in volunteer firefighter since January 1st of 2016 after 7 years in the section of young firemen.
Recently, I undertook voluntary translation of articles and worksheets for ATD Fourth Ward, which is an NGO that fights poverty and social exclusion.
I also had the chance to work in a French foreign language class, teaching French to French children who had just arrived in the country.
Today, inquiring about my professional future, the service mission offered by the Comité Interreligieux pour une éthique universelle et contre la xénophobie appears to me as an evidence because it responds to my aspirations and ideals.
I do not know it well, nor its inhabitants. For me, the primary motivation is there. I'm ignorant of their culture, their language, even if my culture comes from here.
Growing up, I always felt like going to Israel would be a normal place to go to.
This is why the mission of International Civic Service, organized by the Civic Service Agency, CIE and IBA at IFA, that is exactly my personal and professional ambitions.
And I am initiating this mission to discover a new culture, bring help at the Hospital Carmel, to meet new people and to try to speak English better too.
That's why I decided to get involved in the civic service, which aims at giving English lessons and at organizing activities in an Arab school and in a youth movement.
I'm gonna be learning a lot about myself, about another country, about another mentality, about another people, and that is the most important thing for me.
After my time at IFA, I would hope to apply what I have learned there as I continue to develop my career in delivering youth social service.
After my civic service, I plan to continue my education on the field of dietetics, but I also thinking of becoming a nurse for humanitarian causes.
So, to resume, I look forward to living these experiences, to create new bridge between France and Israel. So see you soon.
I'm Harry and excited to be in Israel on the 28th of August.